What is this? The magic forest of deja vu or something? One read was enough. There wasn't much point in using an empty hollow reed on a wild boar. The dart fitted snugly into the reed. Great. I was tooled up and dangerous. The poison dart was loosely lodged inside the reed. The rock was partially overgrown by creepers. The creeper just came away from the rock as I pulled it. The creeper lay on the ground, looking pretty crept out. The creeper didn't look like it would hold my weight. No good. I'd have to be bitten by a radioactive spider before I stood any chance of getting up there. It was a needle of rock in the middle of the clearing. It didn't look like a natural formation. I remembered Ketch's log. For is it not writ that 'tis easier for a camel to pass through the eye of a needle? seemed pretty relevant now. I could see no point in tying the net to the creepers on the rock. The marker wasn't going to stay attached to anything as thick as the creeper. The creeper felt unpleasant and fleshy. The creeper felt The creeper lay on the ground. The marker wasn't going to stay attached to anything as thick as the creeper. The marker clipped firmly onto the net. The electronic marker was wrapped up in the net. There was no point in tying the net and marker to the creepers near the bottom of the rock. Great. I'd created some sort of creeper marker fishing net assembly. Sometimes I terrify myself with my creative genius. I'd successfully got the marker into a position near the top of the needle simply by using the kind of lateral thinking that can get you institutionalized. That high up, the marker should be visible for miles. Thank you. Stay cool, Stobbart. It was only a bird. Initials had been carved into the rock. Initials carved into the stone read F.K. Frederick Ketch had been here. It was a good cave for hiding treasure in. Shame about the flooding problem. It was a good cave for hiding. It was the marker which I had raised up the needle of rock. It was the marker which I had raised up the needle of rock. I could see the marker I had fastened on the rock down in the forest, and right in line with it, that had to be where Ketch had hidden his treasure.